We are following a traffic alert as roads are closing for a bridge replacement. Crews are working on the deteriorating bridge on Woodman Drive over the Little Beaver Creek between Wilmington Pike and East Stroop Road. A detour will be in place. Construction is expected to be finished in November.